At home, most 3D TVs use what's called active shutter technology to display 3D. The 3D-capable television alternately displays the left and right eye images at 120 times per second. At the same time, a synchronization signal is sent to your active 3D glasses that opens and closes the opposite lens. This way, your left eye only sees the left image, and your right eye only sees the right image, giving you 3D. But because the change happens so fast, you don't even notice that your lenses are opening and closing.